All right, today we are going on the Jackrabbit Trail from Cascade, at the end of Cascade Cross Country Ski Center to downtown Lake Placid. Yeah. We are staying at a house on Coyote Way, which is right next to the Cascade Cross Country Ski Center and right across the street from the Craig Woods Golf Course where the Jackrabbit Trail goes. So that's where we're coming to right now. I'm gonna take our skis off and cross the road. There are the kids. They're not skiing today. Taking a break.
Very good hands, don't worry.
Okay. Heading through the section of the Craig Woods Golf Course. There's the Jackrabbit sign. At this point, I think we head back into the woods. We'll find out. Oh, that way, to the left. How was the ski jump? Good?
Yeah.
Cool.
Oh, good buddy.
I was gonna make them jump, but they won't jump.
Love you. Right. We're going across the bridge here and back into the woods. Okay. There was a lot of fun downhills where we were. You guys would have liked them.
Yeah. nice. Yeah.
Lots of little
ups. We made it kind of far. We're probably halfway, right?
Yeah.
Oh.
You stay straight unless there's a sign to turn. Another road crossing. We're gonna go to Lake Placid Brewery, but heard they're closed, so we'll just have to wait for our ride.